Thank you both. Now, while we wait for the jury's decision, we've got a real treat in store. No one who watched the final 2 years ago will forget that fantastic performance by 16-year-old pianist Lara Melder. She went on to win the title, and today she's back with us to perform again.
And here to play the ever-popular second movement from Sergei Rachmaninoff's Piano Concerto No. 2 in C minor is the winner of BBC Young Musician 2010, Lara Melder.
Thank you.
What a special talent indeed. Lara Melder, the winner of BBC Young Musician 2010, and a captivating performance there of the second movement from Rachmaninoff's Piano Concerto No. 2, accompanied by the Northern Sinfonia and conducted by Kirill Karavits, getting a very, very warm and enthusiastic reaction from the audience in the hall here at the Sage Gateshead. Well, I believe we're just...